Peter, is everything okay? If we don't hurry, you'll be late for breakaway.
I don't know, Mom. This year, me and Josh are on different crews.
Well, that's not such a bad thing, is it?
That's what I thought at first, but I've heard crew separations are messy. Chris DeMarco cried last year when his old crew stabbed Red Crew in the back.
All right, Blue Crew, who's gonna lose 2,000 points?
I don't know about y'all, but I love taking away points from non-breaking crews.
We choose Red Crew.
Oh, that was harsh.
And Marlo told me yesterday that his old crew never even talks to him anymore.
Hey, Duncan, what's up?
Hey, man. We want you to switch to a different crew.
Crew.
Yes. You used to call me all that crew. I know when my cell phone rang, that could only mean one thing. Duncan called me up and said, Mario, go move to Red. Ever since I left my table, you stopped inviting me all the stuff you do. Started acting like we never shared a key. Even though you copy all my dance moves.
You see, Mom, you're gonna make me fight against my best friend.
Fight? Don't you think that's a little extreme, son?
Not at all, Mom. Breakaway is a war.
We choose to win this year. Anybody know this my new hat's on feet?
Follow me now.
Yeah, we're not gonna let that happen. Things are really crazy here at NXT. Orange victorious at the start. The Bulls killing at the board. Yellow crew's getting a Bible slide. The Wolfpack is here. We're coming in.
Hey, Peter, wait up.
Josh. Help me transfer to a different crew. I can't go through with this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to fight you. So much has changed around here, and I'm going to lose my best friend because of it.
Oh, I see what you mean. Don't worry. I know a lot has changed, but the true purpose of Breakaway is to build a strong relationship with God, not to compete with other crews.
Amen. You're right, Josh. So we'll still be best friends? No matter what?
No matter what, I promise.
It's been a long day without you, my friend.